Well, when we want to make a campaign, you have to select those who can be against of you or those who can be on your side. You need to select around your community those who can contribute as well, the influencer people. This is the reason why we have to choose authorities. Among of them, they have a decision, they are ma decision maker. And others are leaders of civil societies. They are listened to the rest of the population. This is the reason why, when you are preparing for a campaign, you need to have such kind of personalities who can help as well.
Non-violent campaign means addressing an issue using the power of everybody, including those who are perceived to be your opponent, so that it is a win-win situation by not creating a gap or an enmity within the community that you are working. It should end, the non-violent campaign should always end by uniting the community, not creating division.
Like I told you, even in our area, there used to be some people who are branded as thieves. And through trainings, they reformed. And whenever you are with them, as now, if you promise to go and do a campaign against the insecurity, whenever some of the people, like you say, they are thieves and what have you, in case you can manage to convince them to come to your group, please ensure that you refer to them as part of the group. Don't just brand them, like if you know one, you say, no, this was a thief, and then you just have to find a better way of communicating so that you involve them in your campaigns, because they can also help you influence others, do your campaign to be successful. You understand that?